Well, excitement is building for the opening of Lansdowne Park, particularly down here at Ottawa City Hall. Council's Finance and Economic Development Committee received another update Thursday morning on the full redevelopment. We learned that 90% of the condos and townhomes have been purchased. About 92% of the retail space either has signed leases or has pending leases. The stadium looks like it's just about ready to go. They're installing 400 HD TVs. They're putting in free Wi-Fi connections for fans. And clearly, the focus is on this home opener on the 18th. We heard that certainly from OSEC partner Roger Greenberg and CEO Bernie Ash after today's meeting.
It's been 7 years, so it's been a long time coming. We're, I guess, about 2 weeks away from the grand opening of the stadium, and it'll take another year and a bit to get everything all open. But certainly, having the football team open up officially the stadium on the 18th is a very, very exciting time for us.
Another focus is on the urban park. Now, it's not set to open until the middle of August, but there is a big push to make sure there's grass down on the park by the 18th. You got to remember, the city is showing off Lansdowne to its own residents, but also to people watching the game on TV right across Canada. So the pressure's on to make sure everything looks spick and span. For Sun Media, I'm John Willing.